Hello everyone, my name is Etsisa, and today I'm gonna make my third Heather's makeup, the Duke, this green one. I'm using again my Secret face cream, then I'm using my Garnier BB cream as a foundation, and this is the last Heather's Candy Star makeup. And this is one of my favorites because it looks super good. Again, I'm using a black eyeshadow to fill my eyebrows because again, this is the best. Then I'm using this shiny green eyeshadow to use as highlighter, and it looked super interesting but super good. That was a good choice. I loved it so much. That was wow. I need to say wow. As you can see, so shiny. Then I used this eyeshadow palette and used darker and lighter green. I said green at the beginning. I don't know what I'm talking about. Green, and I made this smoky eye look because I love these smoky eyes without eyeliner. I just get into this style now, so I'm doing these things and it looked super good. These greens were super good and they blended together. Wow, I loved it. Then I'm using this green lipstick. Yes, I have a green lipstick because I don't know why I wanted one once, and I love it. It's just hard to use and I need to put on more coats to be seen to get this super good green look, and it looks super wow, wow, wow. I look like a witch. But I loved it. It's beautiful. Sparkly. Then I again this little Claire's mascara to make a little bit prettier my eyelashes. But I think that's makeup was super good. And this is the end. If you like this, please let me know. Don't forget to subscribe. There is a lot of link in the description that you should check out. And see you in the next video. Bye!